Hey guys, it's Horus X. I'm changing up the game a little bit. I just woke up. Well, I woke up like an hour ago. So anyways, I'm gonna start vlogging. And that's something I do not do because I make films, I shoot music videos, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, I'm gonna try this new thing, vlogging. Take you guys to my day, what I do. It might be a boring day, but we're gonna see. I get nosebleeds a lot, so you might see that a lot. I get a lot of nosebleeds. It's really unhealthy. Been hitting the gym lately. You know, I'm trying to get to 180 as a minimum weight. Right now, I'm 175. Last month, I was like 163. I lost like a lot of weight due to being sick. But anyways, well, look at my hair. Let me straighten up and take you guys to my day. All right. See you guys just a little bit. All right, guys. We are back. I am refreshed. I'm sexy. I look good, as you can see. I'm really like, I'm trying to get big, you know what I mean? But like, I'm still working on my hair is done. I'm gonna show you guys to my door, actually. So, this is Dustin 8. Wow. But that's only the bad part for this. Look at this fucker. He's cool. He's annoying. This is my room. Please don't judge me by my room, right? Let's see, look at that. Oh my god. You guys might not know, but for the ones who don't know, I attend the University of Colorado at Colorado Springs. Well, as you guys know, I do film. So let me take you guys to some of the film stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah. Anyways, this camera is that I'm shooting this on is a Panasonic GH4 4K. I love this camera so much. It has a 14mm Rokinon lens on it. And here right here is a Lumix lens. I think that's G-Vario, I forgot. 35 to 100. And where's my other? Oh. So let's come down here. I should take better care of my stuff. That is the Rokinon 85mm center lens. Love these bad boys. I'm gonna take these bad boys out. You know, during my day, iPad. This is my wall of love, such as my mommy and me, my dad and me, my dad and my little brother, my beautiful, sexy model girlfriend. Oh God, oh yeah, so good looking. Where's my siblings? Oh. These are all my siblings over here. Sade, Malcolm, Vasi, Makita, Osiris, and there's me. Me looking fresh like always, but I can't help it. So now you guys see my room. I'm gonna show you throughout the school, taking my daily, I'm tired, shit. I'm like breathing, fuck. Take you guys to my daily, what I do daily. As in, eat big meals, hit the gym, take you through the day. That's what we're gonna do. All right, catch you guys outside. All right, let me fix my. Okay, so we're outside. I'm about to go get something to eat because I'm fucking starving. Because the school likes to be closed, the cafeteria near me on the weekends. So, yeah, so. I gotta go get me, I eat about like 4 meals a day or so. Trying to get me like a big meal today. Show you guys the school a little bit. This video might have like a lot of like, the fuck? Oh, I'm like color correcting and stuff, color green. Just for the fun of it. We'll show you guys a little bit of something. Here we go. Out here in Colorado. Now, some of you guys who may not know, I'm from Los Angeles, I'm from California. So when it's cold, it's not bad in California, you know? In Colorado, you know, California's like, when it's cold, it's around, like 60 degrees.
Colorado, when it's cold, this bitch gets cold. Okay? When it's cold, it gets cold. You know, the coldest I've been here was like 18. And I heard like, that's just the start of it. Like, I can't do it. You know, I gotta take my ass back to California. Cause I can't do this. Anyway, it's gonna take me like a while to get over there to eat. And I mean, it's windy, but it's not that cold. I'm actually, you know, it'll take me a while to go eat. So I'm gonna cut the camera and get back on when I'm inside the cafeteria, all right? All right, peace out. These is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both. I don't wanna choose. And I'm alright guys, so I'm at the cafeteria for meal one. I'll show you guys real quick what meal one is for me. This is the first one. Gotta get some of that protein in there. Protein is important. And then eggs and potatoes. And I got like a pancake and like bread and like chips and stuff. But like, I might get like another one after. But this is just the first one that starts my day. I don't know if you guys can hear me loud anyway. But let me finish my food and I'll go for the milk too. Peace out. Back at it again.
I don't know what's going on with my nose.
But I just sneezed. Blood came out. Like I'm dying. Anyway, just finished the meal for one. I'm also gonna eat again because I don't want these colors and stuff. I'm gonna do this nose. Get back to you guys in a little bit.
This is the dining area, Alpine. This is Alpine Village.
Anyways, guys, so I'm walking back to my dorm, back to Summit Village. I'm in Alpine. I used to live in Alpine. But which are the nicer dorms, newer, nicer dorms. But I'm going up this stairs and I'm going to the shortcut because they created a trail with student fundings. The students want it. So the way I came originally was a different way. Oh, I'm so fucking tired. They're fucking right up in the hills up there. That's where we shoot Cerberus most of the times. Cerberus takes place up there. Oh, it's getting, oh, it's windy. I'm a fucking jacket. See, this is the trail. Take you guys up here. Let's put this in fast mode. Alright guys, so guys, we're up here, top of the trail. Nice, it was built. Student funding's built the trail, I guess that's what they wanted. How stupid is that? Maybe that was a shortcut. That's the rec center. Originally I was down there, first time walking across the front. And there's our, I'm about to put another lens on real quick, guys. Give me a second. Let me put that 85mm Rokinon cine on for you guys. I've got the Rokinon cinema lens on. 85mm.
I was originally down there walking. I was saying before. Look at this. This is Colorado Springs, yeah, people. Colorado Springs. It's actually a beautiful place. Right now, it's very brown because it's the winter. All the beautiful green stuff died. Originally, a bunch of sunflowers all over here. It was beautiful. Wait till spring comes. Okay. So this is a trail that was built by a student funding. Also like the history of whatever. But there's more to it. Let me get down there for you guys. Actually, let me change. I might change the lens again. So before I was telling you guys that it's winter, all the green and all the golden grass, whatever, is gone. But it's not mean we can't stop that. It's not mean we can't. We have to wait till spring. Let's make a little magic inside this this color grading for you guys. All right, let's check this out. There we go. Let's bring back some beauty around here. Had to do it for you guys because you guys are special. But that's not the reality. So let's take that back off. Let's continue with our mission. So, yeah, this is the trail. And there's more to come, coming right up. I don't know, should I make this back beautiful color? I don't know. Here's the actual trail that was definitely built. And I hate walking. Everyone hates walking. Oh, let me change the ISO for you bad boys. Ooh, that's too high. All right, so here we go. There we go. And then Horus said, "Thou shall be color." Yes, there shall be color. But that's not the reality. Let's go back. All right, so walking down the trail, going right back to my dorm. Before we go back to the dorm, I want to give you guys a little bit of color grading videos, just together, just to see the beauty of what magic film does. So yeah, check this out.
Oh yeah, I get around, still clown with the underground when we come around. Stronger than ever, back to get wrecked. Respect to those who break their neck to keep their hopes in check, as though they sweat a brother majorly. And I don't know why your girl keeps paging me to tell me that she needs me. Cries when she leaves me, and every time she sees me, she squeeze me. Lady, take it easy. Hate to sound sleazy, but tease me. I don't want it if it's that easy. Hey yo, bust it. Baby, got a problem saying bye-bye. Just another hazard of a fly guy. Your ass why don't matter. My pockets got fatter. Now everybody's looking for the ladder. And ain't no need in being greedy. If you wanna see me, dial a deeper number, baby, when you need it. And I'll be there in a jiffy. Don't be picky, just be happy with this quickie. But when you learn, you can't time it down, baby, dog. Check it out. I get around. What you mean you don't know? Check it out. I get around. The underground just don't stop for hoes. I get around. Still down with the underground. Let them hoes know.
Now you can tell from my everyday fits, I ain't rich, so seeks and desist with them tricks. I'm just another black man caught up in the mix, trying to make a dollar out of 15 cents. Just cause I'm a freak don't mean that we can hit the sheets. Baby, I can see that you don't recognize me. I'm Shock G, the
one who put the satin on your panties. Never knew a hooker that could share me. I guess.
What's up, love? How you doing? All right. Well, I've been hanging, singing, trying to do my thing. Oh, you heard that I was banging your homegirl you went to school with. That's cool, but did she tell you about her sister and your cousin? Thought I wasn't. See, weekends was made for Michelob, but it's a Monday, Monday. So just let me hit it, yo, and don't mistake my statement for a clown. We can keep it on the down low, long as you know that I get around.
Hey guys, we are back. It's been like a very long day. It's like 11 o'clock right now. But this is just what I usually go through on the weekends. Weekdays is even worse. I don't know if I'll really be vlogging on those days after, you know, a lot of school and work and, you know, all that bullshit, you know what I mean? But for the rest of the night, I'm just gonna sit here, edit this vlog. You know, all the stuff I just did. Hope you guys enjoy. It's a very long one. Next one's gonna be shorter. But I'll catch you guys another time. And peace out. Get you on the flip side, motherfuckers.